My friends, Psalm 115, verse number 1 says the following, "Not unto us, O Lord, not unto us, but to your name give glory because of your mercy, because of your truth." Look, what is this verse saying here? He is saying that he recognizes a fact, that it is not to us, but to his name, the name, your name, give glory, which must be given glory. We must not give glory just anywhere. No, I will give glory to the name of Jesus. This name delivered me from evil. I proved that this name is powerful. I was in distress, in anguish, and I called upon the name of the Lord and used his name and for his mercy in our lives. What is the mercy that I am speaking of? It is his kind hopefulness. It is the hopeful kindness towards myself and yourself as well, folks, because of your truth. That is why we are free, folks. But we have to give glory to the name of the Lord. Take a look at a blessed person and I'll be back.
My spine was worn out for a long time and a doctor said that there was nothing to do. I couldn't even sleep because of the pain I felt.
When did the doctor say this, sister?
It's been 10 years already.
And how long have you been suffering from this?
Ever since I was 15 years old.
When you were 15? How did you get hurt?
I fell off a ladder and hurt my spine.
And you never got better?
No. Ever since then, the pain got worse.
Only pain?
Yes.
How old are you today, sister?
I'm 60 years old now.
So you've been suffering from spine problems for 50 years?
Yes.
What couldn't you do, sister?
I couldn't bend down. And any small movement I would do, it would start hurting all day.
Are you healed now, sister?
Yes, I'm healed.
So bend down now, sister. How beautiful is that, folks? Our God is amazing. That's enough, sister. She wants to do everything now, folks. Now I'm back to pray for you. My God and my Father, touch these lives. In the name of Jesus, I rebuke all the evil that are bothering these people from the top of their head to the sole of their feet. All evil, get out in the name of Jesus. Amen.